Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is near. 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 You can almost hear the crackling of vowels, the crunch of consonants as my tongue and lips play catch with the same eight words like they're in conversation with themselves. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is near. The words start asking questions like, how do I repent for my transgressions? What is this kingdom that moves in without a procession? Is there a difference between earthly empires and one come from heaven? How close is near, and what is its expression? If spirit is stomach and food requires digestion, then it is the process of chewing that we may call meditation. It's the required repetition of holy recollection, recollecting words and murmuring bites of reflection. But we prefer ingestion instead of obsession. We would rather fill our bellies with a fast food sundae of spoon-fed liquid lunch than to sit with eight words and let that be enough. So, to a generation that requires meditation but has forgotten how to, I tell you one thing. Don't forget to chew. For you have eaten much, shoved God in your mouth, plunged mysteries down your throats, filled your bellies with life, and transformed transformation into waste. You have been served ancient delicacies of grace and truth, but washed them down with a communion cracker and a shot of juice. Oh, don't forget to chew, for you have tasted nothing and have digested even less. You have mouthfuls of church, but I can't even smell Christ on your breath. Chew a little longer on the bread of life. Those loaves of truth will age in your mouth like the finest of wine. Keep a word between your teeth at all time like love. Oh, never stop biting on love. Let it get stuck between your molar and wisdom. Suck on it until all the flavor has gone and you've tasted all the subtleties of peace, joy, sacrifice, suffering, passion, intimacy, and hope found in that one sweet bite of love. Then, once every taste is divine, swallow and let the truth you've refined permeate your life, medicate your strife, renovate your mind, penetrate what's blind. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is here. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is now inside, for it has been masticated thoroughly, taken root and yielded life. For this blessed truth first passed through my lips and gums, my tongue and cheek and every tooth. Chew a little longer on the Spirit's fruit. Eat all you can of this feast prepared for you. But remember this, my hungry family, never forget to chew.